Hello again, welcome back. Sorry it took so long. I let it sit a little longer, hoping it would save on the Subnautica gameplay. It didn't save for us. And then, for whatever reason, whenever it does that, I've discovered that it just kind of messes up everything on the Xbox, so I just restart the whole thing, so I had to wait for that to do its thing as well. Because last time I tried to play this, when it wouldn't load, or save, this wouldn't load, so I thought we had lost this, but luckily we didn't lose anything. We just had to reload or restart the whole Xbox. So, welcome to Assassin's Creed Black Flag. About halfway done, it looks like. Not sure what that means entirely. I know we were messing with this when I ran out of time the other day, so I might go ahead and see if we can find all the hidden treasures and stuff here. I forgot that you can look at your map and see where all the things are. So, we'll go ahead and do that now. So there's an air barrel here, there's a Animus fragment here, and there's the three treasures we need. So it looks like going up this way is the best path. Two air barrels there. My only worry is not having enough air to get from here back here. Because I think the current only allows you to go one way in these caves. And I don't know if there's actual air pockets here or not, because it's not showing. But we'll find out as we go. Alright, here we go. Which is kind of odd, because I'm swimming towards it, but it's showing there's one over here. Huh. There's that air barrel. Alright. Go ahead and get the air. Once you breathed it, that one is dead. Now I believe this is the cave we need. Yeah, so I just need to I forgot about the urchins. They hurt. I just gotta hope I can get the Animus fragment. There it is there. It's trapped somehow, so there's no way I can get that. Ow. Gotta be careful. I don't want to kill myself by taking too much damage. I know it'll regenerate itself if I stay without getting hurt long enough. Some air there. I guess all I need to do is swim up to here. So, swim straight ahead to the next air barrel, basically. I think I need to open this up first, because I think the next cave area is in here. Alright, let's see. Maybe. Let's go in and see first. Yep, here's our cave right here. Should be able to make it to the, I should have probably got the air pocket, but I think it would go up here. Yeah, this has an unlimited amount of air. So we're fine. Alright. So just down to the next area. Let's see, which way is the right way? Not quite that way. I think it's this way. Yeah, that's right. Now we go. Job of that. Okay, so it's right there. Come back and my job. Not as deep as I was thinking it was. I wonder what gives it the blue light. That would be something I'd probably want to scan in Subnautica. So looks like making good headway. Yep, okay. Just keep going. I think I got turned around in here and lost my way, so I just need to continue forward, basically. Don't let it get you out. Alright. Gotta be close to some oxygen, right? Yep, just like right in front of us. So this is like a cave, so that means that there's probably people in here, because the last time I was in one of these there were people, and it was like a nope, didn't look like there's people in here. Well, that's cool, free chest anyway. One plan, nice. That's what I was hoping to get. That would give us at the elite swivel guns. That's not the one I was hoping for, but still. Nice to have. Ooh, this looks like it's a, once you jump in, that is it. No coming back. Off we go. Now, where is that other chest as far as we are located? It's like right below us. Yep. It sucks because I don't know how to get the Atlas fragment. And it's not anywhere close to us. I'm wondering if maybe I should go in from this over here, maybe to it. Which sucks, because that means I have to go all the way back around. But we'll find out. I don't even know if how we're gonna get out of here without killing ourselves, unless we have enough pressure pushing us that we can just get out of here. Maybe I'll sit here and let my health return as well. It's fairly fast about doing that. So this is this one. So yeah, maybe I'll try to head to this fragment. Maybe we can get lucky and be close enough to grab it. Back in some current. Wow. Nope, that's not gonna take us to it. Huh. I really don't know how to get that. I know there's a way. There's got to be a safe way to do it as well. Alright, we'll give this one more shot. I don't know if it resets if we leave and come back. So we can get our oxygen barrels back. Find out. Head back to the ship. Then let's dock again. Head back down again. See if I resetted our oxygen barrels. Looks like it did. Alright, we'll give this one shot at trying to get that animus fragment. I really don't know how to go about doing it though. I thought we could come in from this one, but it didn't take me that way. We'll see if we can get in over here somewhere. There's the jellies. This cave. Yeah, it's not gonna work. There's no way for us to go that way and do it. Makes me wonder though if there's another cave entrance I'm missing. Let's go back down here and look around. That's the only problem is they blend in really well, so it's hard to tell. We're almost to that, so it looks like there would be another cave entrance right here or something, and come in from over here and maybe slide in. I don't know. Swim down, maybe inside this thing. Yeah, I know, I can see that the oxygen's on. We're not that far from the barrel, so it's okay. Alright, this will be the last time we try this. I'll have to look it up if I fail this time, which I know I'm going to, because I've tried this a few times now, and I have no idea how to go about getting into that section. Because of the current so strong right there, and it's got to be like something I'm missing. I can't go back this way, and I can't get into this little cave section here because it's just it's too blocked. Let's stay away from that side. I don't know. Yeah, I don't see a way of going backwards into this cave when the pressure is just too strong to be able to swim against it. So I don't know. I wonder if we can just exit out of here. Not that way. No way to fast travel or exit that way. I think this time we'll go ahead and grab that oxygen barrel. place. Okay, it's got us now. And over some air. I think is where I got confused last time. Panicky because I didn't pay attention to my oxygen. Swimming mechanic is a little odd, but it works, I guess, for what it is. Alright, I'd jump off and continue our swim to the ship. Down we go, Edward Kenway, and back into the current. Super powerful. We go. Alright, well, sadly I cannot finish that one because I cannot figure out how to get that one animus fragment. I guess we'll go ahead and give this a crack.
Bane's out! Let's go!
Get those spars free! Let's see that dock!
What are you? Wooden metal is high.
Now you're ready to sail for the horn.
Loose all! Let's move!
Our boots and our clothes. Loose tops and royals!
Ooh, I should
have. Ease off the wind!
My fleet. I haven't checked that in a little bit. I don't know if I sent anybody out to do anything or not. We'll find out though. Not very good at remembering to do that. Let's see. Did we have anybody out? Aye, we did. And we have something we could add. That's a 50 one. Let's add it. This is also a 50. Let's see, I guess we could change one from the fleet. What do we have? It's a frigate that's smaller. 3348, that's just the same thing as we just had, so I might change this one out. Or one of these anyway. Definitely not a man of war. So this is one of those that are slightly better than the other ones we have. I don't know if I don't... let's cancel on the Royal James. I think the Royal James was pretty good as far as... Wait, why is it cancel? Why is that one worth more than this one? I guess maybe because it's in better shape. Oh well. But I'm pretty sure the Royal James was better in fights. Here's the Bautista's run. Alright, gather all our there's our Fearless. Fearless is always welcome in the fights. It's a tiny one, but it kicks some butt. Glory, the Man of War, and the Pablo. Ah, nice. A collectible. Guadalupe. Let's see. Let's check out our fleet and fix them up. Definitely want to fix the Fearless. Like I said, I'd still like to see what the Fearless's hit record and damage output has been. Because it's one of those schooners that's better than the others. As you can see, it's a 15 firepower, 70 speed, and it's got 20 cargo space, which this one has less. So, like, it's one of those higher than average schooners. Alright, let's continue our repairing. That way we don't go ahead and get into a fight and not repair. So we need more Man of Wars with, I think, better cargo space. Huh, we have two glories. I didn't realize that. Alright, let's see what we can... Oh, did not want to cancel that. I forget that you have to do that. I think we've done everything over here completely. Let's make sure. Yeah, all those are timed out. All those we've done. Yep. Okay, so we've done everything on this coast. Have we done everything over here? No. We need a bigger ship for that, because we only have 70s. We don't have 75. So that's two we'll not be able to do for a while. We could do that. That's three we can't do. So yeah, we can do all of these. Especially since we got that 150 brig, I think is what it was. So that's something we can look into doing. Done all of these. Yeah, I need to get lucky and find us a... yeah, there's 280s right here as well. So that's... We need bigger Man-O-Wars. One of those rare ones, I guess, that have more cargo hold than the others. Done all of those, and done all of these. Okay. Let's see. 15, 20, 10. Yeah, so I think I'll fight here and lower its shipping capabilities. Or its danger, I should say. See, look at that. Fearless by itself has 100%. This one, 4. That's crazy, right? And they're the same types of ships. They're all schooners, but that Fearless, man, I won't let it fight alone, though, of course. We'll put a... Was it a frigate? Yeah, we'll put a... I think we only have one brig, do we? Yeah, looks like we only have one brig. And then we'll put the new guy out here. What was it? The Royal James? No. At 48 speed, there it is. So it's the San Pedro e San Pablo. Alright, let's see what we can get into. fearless always with you, Slavo. Salvo. Salvo. That's it. So close to one-shotting that thing. That'll kill that one for sure. Fearless should probably finish this one. Yep. If it hits, yes. Go Fearless. I'd still. That would be another thing I'd like to see is its kill record. All right. Once more, make it safe. Fearless alone will take care of this. Not gonna mess with anybody else. Always go with Fearless. Should do it, maybe. Nope. If I could just boost it up a wee bit, I'd pay tons to do this boosted. All right, now it is safe, so we can send our fleet that way. I think it's this one. Let's see. Nope, we've done these. Which one was it? I know there's one up here we could do. Nope. 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 So it's gotta be this one then. Can't do that one or that one, but we can do these. Yeah. Alright. Come back and let's fight and make it. No. Okay, cool. Making sure there was no, Man of Wars in this one. Huh. I guess we'll go with this. And I'm kind of worried that we aren't at a higher percentage of success. There are only frigates, and that's kind of worrying, I tell you. I wonder if it has something to do with the. It must be, yeah, because just the Duke by its, well, the adding the Duke added a huge percentage, whereas this, you know, huh. Alright, we'll go with the Man O' Wars. Which one? They're both the same. Alright, if I see Fearless taking too much damage, I'll definitely start shooting my fire barrels. I know Fearless will get like 3 shots to their one. Oh, he's gonna target the same one multiple times. That'll be rough because that means that the other two will get more shots on before the popular. Wow, that did a lot of damage. It's one down, that makes things safer. Alright, Glory. You should get a shot off before they do this time. And you should be able to sink either one of them, because they both have damage now. Hopefully it targets the middle one. Alright, Fearless, you should get your shot off and pop it. Maybe. Nice. Alright, that'll make things a wee bit safer. Fight again. Schooner, frigate, and a brig. Alright. Fearless. Either of these. Let's see which one gives us the most percentage. Because I think, like, that one's 15. Is that 15 as well? Yeah. Okay, so maybe it's not based off of, I thought it might be based off of them being able to can have a higher record or something, because like I know Fearless can do what the others couldn't before. Let's see. Brig gives us 100%. That's just going to give us higher. Alright, go. Go ahead, Restoration. See what you can do. Alright. Calm down this a little bit. Alright. Oh, we should have targeted the screener to get us. Now it's going to attack. Now the Brig will get his attack off. Alright. Fearless, there you go. Yeah, you could have knocked that thing out when you're too close. Alright. Now Fearless might be able to take out either one. Fearless can finish it off, hopefully. Haha, go Fearless. That's two more. Also getting more gems and oops, not what I meant to do. Fight once more. Fearless. See, it's just crazy. 2% just because it's faster, and it has a little bit more firepower. Definitely gonna go with something heavier. Maybe I should just do that. Just do a bunch of the schooners since they're so much faster. I think we'll go with a bigger ship on the bottom. That'll work. Alright. Okay, shut off before that schooner. You should shoot it and kill it. Maybe not. Might have to go to it. Well, that might end the Brig. So close. Boots might take a hit. And then Duke. We'll finish off one of them. Oh, Fearless can finish it. Haha, go Fearless. That's what I'm doing. Kill record. Alright, more gems and more stuff to trade with. Okay, let's see. Let's go back to the fleet and heal up anybody who took some damage. That way, I don't send them out unrepaired. I should also check our hold. I'm pretty sure we are fully loaded because we haven't fought anything. But I should make sure that way if I go fight the fort. Oop, did not mean to do that. Okay, gotta get back to this. Can't send anybody for that because we don't have a 75. We can send somebody for this. Who is big enough? Yeah, I don't think. Yeah. Alright, so it has to be you. Glory, and then the other Glory, I think. For this one. And then one of these guys for that. And then that's all we can do here, and I know we made this safe down here. So we can send out ships for this. Get some more monies coming in. 20, I think Fearless can do that. I think we might be able to send the rest of our fleet out for this. Sure. 20, yep. 15. Seems like a waste to use one of these. But we'll use a 40. 25. 25. 25. And finally this one. That sends out almost the whole entire fleet. Alright, now we can definitely leave this. Let's see, I believe you can check your stuff here. Nope, that's just, that's max. We need tons of metal for that. Metal and wood for that. Wood for that, and then that's all we can do. Yeah, we need tons of metal for our swivel strength, but we do have the plans to get the best swivel. So if we do get the metal we need, we can do that. Sadly, I don't know how to check my tornado arrow.
Captain's at the helm.
Fire!
Not what I meant to do.
Ready to fire, sir!
Like that. There we go. Just some wood. It's a gunboat. I think that's one of our friends.
Road wave to larboard!
Douse the royal! Talk!
Muzzle that duck, my son!
Get the mainsails into the wind!
Get on that main sheet! Trip
down! If you head straight into it, you don't take any damage. I know you can brace and take less damage as well, I think.
Dark skies
so usually
and rough
what I do is I,
grab a duck on the wind.
Try to head straight into it. Alright, now let's head back to the port. Or not back to, but... what is that? That's that wooden metal ore. I really want to take it, but... it's not my goal today. My goal is to try to take out another fort so we can have more of the map owned. See, we own all of this over here. It's my goal to have all of it. And this will be the next one. Long ways
to
go.
We will be dragged down to our death,
Captain. Oh, there's one. I keep saying rumble, that's not the right term for it. It's like a water tornado. I'm sure there's a water spout. That's what it's called.
The sea rises against us!
Oh, he's headed straight at us. Oh, jeez.
Brace yourself!
It's right on top of us.
Starboard! Floating booty there for the taking, sir.
What the?
Ready to board on your mark, sir.
That was a free kill from lightning. I wonder if it can do the same to us. Luckily, I've never had to experience the instead as well.
Yo, heave all!
Alright, just got to kill 5 crew. If I'm lucky, I could do this with just shooting my swivel gun. Missed. Oops, can't get an angle on anybody else. Just go ahead and get off of that and jump forward.
Keep them back!
There we go. That'll give us free wood. I I guess we'll lower our wanted level. It's kind of high.
Join us or die.
Alright. Another ship that got destroyed out there. I think I'll see if I can see it on the map. Nope. Yeah, there it is, right here. We'll head to that. I know we're going the wrong way and we're not accomplishing what I should be doing, which is taking out that fort, but with the sea the way it is, I'm kind of worried it might interfere and or throw me off. I had that happen before where I was trying to take out a fort and rogueways were coming. Water spouts were all around and everything, and it just totally screwed it up. So we'll go ahead and grab these. It's free stuff, free money, so there's more wood, which is good. And if we're not fully loaded, it'll give us more ammo, so we'll be closer to be fully loaded. Oh, there's a ship. Wrecked. Survivor. That'll increase our crew members. Not quite full, but really close. This one I might send to our fleet, hoping that it's a bigger ship than the ones we have.
Should have surrendered when pull us out the power lines!
Alright, let's see. Captain. Make it quick work using our pistols. This is what? I don't know what kind of a ship this is. Doesn't matter. We'll send it to our fleet. FK were here, who says the Infinity Captain's Hat that we have. Unlimited supply. Cloth, wood, metal, not really much there. There's another ship out that way. What is it? It doesn't tell us what it is. Just that there's one out there.
Let's move!
Can't.
Come on, you slugs! Man those ships!
Yeah, I know. I was just tapping the A button too many times. Hopefully the seas will calm down, but it doesn't look like they will. Oh well, more free loot. What do you have on you? Ooh, cloth and rum. Eh, you're definitely not worth it. Alright. Let's go find this. I don't see a closer place to go. We can't fast travel. We'll head back to where we were initially heading. Looks like the wind's kind of with us. We should be making pretty decent speed now. Unless another rogue wave or water spout comes. Yeah, I don't know if we can get struck by lightning. I've seen other ships get struck by lightning and go down like that one just did in front of us. That's a man of war as well. I will definitely be stopping if it's portable. Oh, it looks like it sunk. What? That sucks. That would have been nice to have, got and or salvaged the stuff.
Killer wave to starboard!
So now, turn into her.
Loose and trim to! Top! Gallant! Royal! Dot!
Straight into her. Good job. Alright, now we can head to where we were. That's the only problem with those, you don't know how heavily damaged they are, and it doesn't tell you until you actually take a shot at them. I'm guessing if I had shot at that thing before it got struck, it probably would have been at health, full health, but hey, look, the seas are calming. So we'll have a more decent roll, chance at taking out this fort without having a bad sea against us. Looks like there's a shipwreck behind here.
To larboard, sir! Castaway! Still alive, I think!
The wind is going against us now. We'll head out this way and grab this. Speed us up a little bit.
Some sort of cargo there, sir.
Where are you going? Oh, wow, that's a 49. I'm wondering if the level has any indication on its own. What do you call it? Actual. If you capture it, its ability to hold freight and stuff. Alright, we'll go around the mountain this way. And against the land. But this way they'll put the island between us and those ships. If we get into the restricted area near this fort. Treasure chest on the island. Maybe the wind will go with us? Not quite. Alright, what else we got here?
We must tread lightly! These waters are well guarded, sir!
Wooden metal, that's that. That one's probably guarding this fort here. Let's see, what are we looking at? Is it on an island? It is on an island. So we can come around. Maybe behind it. I think it. Is it what? 500 they start shooting? No, it's gotta be less than that. 600? There were some ships as well. Oh, somebody's fighting it already. Who is that? Who is that? I wonder. Somebody's already shooting it. Sadly, I think they've already gone down. It's Spanish. Well, that works for me. We should be in range to target it with our
fire! Look, Captain, won't waste up there!
Don't
Awaiting order! Fire! Take a shot right there, sir! Fire! Weakest right there, Kevin! Fire! Almost ready to get up there, sir! That'll wipe him out!
Enemy banking for us!
Fire!
I got a sack tight!
Fire! Damage taken!
Ready to fire,
sir! He's
attacking the wind!
Fire!
Better stay.
Vulnerable there, Cap.
Ah, darn. Got greedy. I was probably... I know I was in a bad spot. I thought we had two ships with us, but it's like one of them was attacking us. Let's see where it puts us. Hopefully it puts us close to the fort. If not, I'll probably call this one done. Oh, it put us close. That'll work for me. Alright. Can I get a... target on this one. Not sure what our range
Ahoy!
Is.
All hands to station!
I think it's under 5.
Fire!
That's so exposed! Take the shot!
I think we'll empty our.
On your mark, Kevin! Fire!
Mortars out on.
Weakest right there, Kevin!
Ground on every inch of sail!
Fire!
All in the stun.
Look, Cabin! Put a shot right through there!
Fire!
Fire!
No!
Miss, damn it!
Not enough
Fire!
Distance. I'm not
Hit
sure
him there,
our,
sir! That'll wipe him out!
Distances on our side cannons.
Fire! Take a shot right there, sir! Fire! Off target! Fire! Hit him there, sir! That'll wipe him out!
Fire!
Weakest right there, Kevin!
Yeah!
Ready to fire!
Where's my...
Fire! Look, Kevin! Put a shot right through there!
Fire!
Alright. Nope.
Just ready to fire,
sir! They will surely sink us!
Fire! Take a shot right there, sir! Fire! Get him there, sir! That'll wipe him out!
Fire!
Awaiting order!
Fire!
Weakest right there, Kevin!
Fire! Fire!
Look, Kevin! Put a shot right through there!
Fire!
Fire! I cannot see anything.
Fire!
Slow down.
Taking a hit, Cap!
Fire!
She's vulnerable there, Captain!
Let's take it out. Let's see.
Fire!
There.
They're so exposed! Take the shots up!
Almost gone with that. this.
Ready to fire, sir.
Here. Nope, that's gonna be rough. Let's see. This might be able to finish her off. I'm not the best at this, I know. Alright. Full stop. Turn us around. Alright. Give me some speed. I know we're not in a good shape, but this is fixing to be ours, and we'll be able to fix ourselves up and replace all of the ammo we spent on taking it out. Slow down some more. And hold the dock. Alright. Land on down here. Jump across. Now, the problem I always have, how the heck do we get in here efficiently? There we go, that one worked pretty well. So we got three officers we need to kill, and man, if only I had a sniper rifle, I could take that guy out from here. He's running, which is fine by me. Kill one more guy and we'll be all good. Just in case there's somebody in there I wasn't prepared for, and loot these pools. Reload my weapons. Now we can open this. Alright, just that guy. the flags. Now we own this fort. And this portion of the map is ours as well. Unlocks all the little different things you can find. That's a legendary ship down here. What is this? Okay. Let's see. There's always somebody who will. Yep, there we go. Fix our ship up.
Something on your mind, Captain?
Pair ship. Really cheap. I mean, really cheap considering. Buy our ammo up. Only use 2 heavy shots, apparently. Used 12 of our mortars. That's all. Let's see, I don't think we can buy any upgrades. Chase cannons, no. Ram, no. Yeah. I definitely want to, buy the, upgrade for the, I guess this would be a good one too. I don't know if this the Y shots are counted as that or not. But that would be nice. And this as well is the one I really want. It's the mortar strength. That's what I'm saving up for next. Then we need the plan to get this next one. Don't want to use any of our metal. This, I wonder, that doesn't look like it. Okay. So yeah, we'll go with the rim. We got some wood, why not? I know we don't need the, now it needs even more, cause, and metal. But yeah, we have the max hull strength. This would be nice to have more of these as well, but saving the metal for the, mortars, cause the mortars are the best. Yes, be happy we have improved the ship.
Sweet winds of profit, follow your endeavors, Captain.
I should clear out these islands I'm on. I don't see anybody to talk to as far as picking up a contract. I know some of these places have one of those guys.
I would help you lose the hounds, Captain.
Nobody's after us, thanks. I don't know why we're not parked closer. I mean, I can see why, but still. You would think you would have a closer dock. I guess that'll do for today on this. We did get one big thing taken care of. And then our fort will attack any of those ships that get too close. Alright. I think you don't have to save it. No, it's auto-saved. So, that'll do for this for today on Assassin's Creed. I'm thinking about playing something else after this. I'm not exactly sure what. We'll be taking a little break, of course. But I will thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. And if you'd like to see some more, please come back. Thanks again, and I'll see you later.